Hello YouTube, today I'm going to see Forza Horizon 5 error while downloading in Xbox app. Something unexpected happened. To fix this, follow the steps. First, you have to close the Xbox application. Then you have to go to File Explorer. Then you have to go to this PC. Then you have to go to C drive. And here you have to go to View. And first enable the hidden items. So let's check on hidden items. So now you can see hidden folders are visible. Now you have to go to users. Then you have to go to your selected user. My user is admin. Then you have to go to app data. Then you have to go to local. And then you have to go to packages and then search for Microsoft store purchase app folder. Then you have to go to local cache and delete that particular folder. So this will fix the issue. Now try resuming the download, it should work. But still, if you are facing the issue, then you have to go to search and then go to Windows PowerShell and run it as administrator. And I'll be giving this following command in the description below. Just copy this command and paste it in this particular PowerShell. So once the execution is done, again try to launch Xbox app and try to download Forza Horizon 5. If still you are facing issue, then last step what you have to do is you have to go and search for add and remove programs. Then go to apps and features, search for Microsoft Store and go to advanced options. And here you have to go down to an option called reset. Just click on this reset and just again click on the reset button. So once the reset is completed, and then you have to restart your PC or laptop. And then once you restart, you have to open your Xbox app and try resuming and downloading your Forza Horizon 5. The issue will be solved. Just tell me in the comment section below this solution worked for you. Give a like and subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.